Okay, this is our favorite tree we're going to look at.
Oh my gosh, this is
it? Look at the base of it, right? Look at this.
Look at this beautiful
tree. Look how huge it is.
So the first tree that we came upon, it's a big oak tree. I mean, it's got to be 400 years old. I mean, it's huge. This is unbelievable. What is this plaque? Is this about the tree?
No, this was actually historic property. This is where Washington gathered his troops to defend Morristown. They had trees that they would hollow out, fill with fire. The smoke would then signal in Morristown, which is probably 20 miles away.
Unbelievable. This is an historically significant place. This is where George Washington warned the places out in eastern New Jersey that the British might be coming. I mean, this isn't the treehouse tree.
No, we're not going to build here. We just wanted to show you a great tree.
Thank you.
This is home
tree. This is extraordinary. 1776, 240 years ago. That's pretty cool.
This is a special treehouse because this might be the most luxurious treehouse we've ever built.
Real pretty.
Real pretty.
I mean, it is glamping at its best.
Morning, fellas.
This treehouse is like coming home a little bit. I'm not far from where I grew up, and the trees around New Jersey are spectacular.
Look at this oak, straight as an arrow.
It was a little bit of pressure to make something that was worthy of the trees.
Whoa.
And the Shays want this treehouse for all the right reasons. They want to just have a vacation place in their backyard so they can stay where they love to be and have that same feeling that they're outside camping.
We could create like something really fun.
It's time to go get them and show off the new treehouse. You cannot look until I tell you, okay? You promise? This is the part that I love so much. It's when we give Rennell and Mike the first look at the treehouse. When we get to the perfect spot, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
And then you can look up.
All right.
We have waited for this for so long. The anticipation is too much, and I can't wait to get down there and see what they've done.
Like, yeah, I think right here.
Let's go.
We're ready to go. We're ready to get on with this.
On three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, my God.
Isn't it cool?
I love it.
It's big.
It's awesome, big. It's a big job. Thank you.
That is fantastic.
Jeez, look at this bridge. Look at the wood. Is that the reclaimed wood?
That's all the reclaimed wood.
Fantastic. Exactly.
I wanted my family to feel like we were camping in the woods. And now to have a cabin out of my backyard is perfect.
You want to go see it right now?
Yes.
Come on, follow me.
Absolutely, let's go.
This way, and we can run if you want, but be careful. This is your spot now, Mike. It's a little saloon and kind of a barbecue hangout.
Oh, this is great.
Isn't this
what
fun?
A perfect place.
So you've got your little bistro chairs and it's all cutesy.
I could see that being used as a party platform, as a place to put a band. They really nailed that.
This is a smoker. You can smoke briskets and
I know what to do with that.
This way. Okay, so let me show you one thing. I have a little surprise down here.
Awesome.
And then we'll go upstairs.
Okay, cool.
But this is for your grandson.
Orphan.
Although, look, a swing.
On a hill, no less.
I think we should test it.
I'm okay, let's go.
Are you really?
Absolutely.
You want to do it, really?
You bet.
Oh, way to go. Okay, so I'll pull this.
All right,
you ready?
Ready?
Ready, hold on. This is the final test.
Oh my God.
How is it?
It's awesome, but you gotta hold on.
Well done, I'm glad she's a good guinea pig.
That rope swing is perfect, and it brings out the kid in all of us.
You know how to stop these things. It's second nature.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
You're an athlete.
That is awesome.
I know you're an athlete.
Little did I know I was gonna go swinging around 360, but go for it, I'm all for it. Let's
bouncy
go.
Though, be ready.
Oh, that's fun. Oh, what's better than a bouncy bridge?
What do you think?
This is, look at all the.
It bounces.
And the net, that's awesome. You wanted unique, you got unique.
We got unique. We've got some steep slope land and we kind of wanted to stay up off the ground. To satisfy that with a fun feature, that was just kind of a bonus.
Is this cozy or what?
I feel like I'm in a resort and I'm in my own backyard.
You're in your own backyard?
We wanted every aspect to look like it had been around for a long time. And I think he absolutely nailed that.
You see,
what is this?
It's Doug Fir. It was in a building in Oakland. These are all the old nail holes, right?
We've taken a piece of property here that has a lot of history and added a layer on top of that that nobody would expect.
You want to go inside? You can look in.
Oh my God, Pete, this is
perfect.
Isn't it fun?
Between the decorative items and the accessories and the colors that Christina brought, it's a very cozy space, and it's got all of the warm atmosphere that we were hoping for.
Look at this wood, Mike. Look at these beams.
I love the wood. That was one thing that I really asked for, was I wanted beams. I wanted reclaimed wood, and we got every bit of that.
This is your kitchen?
Love it. Love it.
Now, look, this is another little
What do we
spot.
Have here?
Oh, it's my room.
Look at that. Oh, my God.
I was a little surprised at the bathroom. First, that there was so much detail in it, and secondly, that it was so big.
Look at this piece of woodwork.
What a beauty this is. Look at that stove. You have like different pieces of artwork everywhere we go, from the trees to the stones. Look at these bunk beds.
Here, look underneath. There's some
the stars.
Oh, we have starlight.
Isn't that fun?
We'll have a starry night inside. It's not like any bunk beds that you would normally see. The headroom is like 5 feet on the bottom and 5 feet on the top. I love anything custom, and he hit the nail on the head.
Oh, the rails.
I love the railing. Yeah.
And then it's cozy up here.
A hanging bed.
A hanging bed.
When the wind blows, then this will just kind of keep you even.
It'll just like lull us to sleep, right? Rock-a-bye baby. Oh, this is awesome.
This is something Ronell really wanted, was a hanging bed. I think Christina did such a great job with the pillows, and oh, it's just so comfortable right there.
Look at this.
Rather ample deck. Oh,
it
goodness.
Is big. Oh, my goodness.
Look at the hockey rink from here.
And you could sell seats to the game. I mean, look at
a hockey suite.
Isn't it nice up here? Look.
Wow. This is something else.
It's awesome.
Hey, should we signal your family to come
yes,
up?
Yes, we should.
Let's get them. Let's get them.
Hey, you guys, come on up.
Come on up.
You can travel the world to take in the most breathtaking views, but sometimes the most extraordinary place is right in your own backyard. Even if it's just beyond your own doorstep, treehouses have the power to whisk you away, making you feel like you've journeyed to a magical place far from home. It's where you can feel refreshed, become inspired, and dream the unimaginable.
Thank you so much. This is beautiful. This is beautiful.
And whether you keep it a cozy camp spot, fill it with all the comforts of home.
Oh, I love this treehouse.
Or create a combination of the two. A treehouse is a place to build a lifetime of memories with those you love. And there's nothing more glamorous than that.